mercury is hazardous to health. Every laboratory must have a mercury containment kit to deal with a mercury spill. A mercury containment kit must include 2 pairs of gloves, a face mask, a syringe, a pair of protective eyeglasses, 2 stiff pieces of cardboard, 2 plastic bags, a surgical tape, a torch, and a container half filled with water. In case of a mercury spill, the following safety measures must be adopted. Never touch the spilt mercury. Remove any jewelry or watch from your hands and put on the protective gear. Put the broken thermometer or sphygmomanometer in a puncture-proof container and store safely. Use a torch to locate the mercury. Do not use a broom or a vacuum cleaner to collect or clean away the mercury. Push the mercury beads together with the cardboard sheets. Then use a syringe to suck the mercury. Carefully release the mercury inside the container of water and seal it. Pick the remaining mercury with the surgical tape. Then place the contaminated tape, syringe, gloves, and the cardboard in a plastic bag. Label this bag as mercury waste. Place this bag and the sealed container into another plastic bag. Label this bag also as mercury waste. Store it safely till proper hazardous waste facilities come up in your town. Use mercury-free products. Be safe.